Alright guys, so today I will show you a quick solution for a problem I have with this Samsung TV. It's not a smart TV, it's a dumb TV. I don't have any cable with the channels, but I only have Google Chromecast on the HDMI. So my problem is this one. Every time I start the TV using this channel button, the TV will start in this channel mode and will ask to do a scan. For me, this thing is so annoying, you have to do to cancel and to change the inputs to HDMI and then to wait. So, in the meantime, I found a solution how to start straight on HDMI. It's a so simple trick. So, all you need to do is turn on the TV by pressing this red power button. It will start straight on last used input. So, let's do a test. My Chromecast booted, it's ready. We turn off the TV. Good, it's turned off. We wait a bit for the Chromecast to shut down. And now we turn on using this power button. And now it should start on HDMI input straight on Chromecast. See, as you see, HDMI 1 is connected. Chromecast will boot now. And we'll have straight image. So simple solutions. I've been searching for a while for this trick and I found it and I wanted to share it with you guys. So that's it. Thank you for your time. Bye.